Hello, I'm FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Subnautica. It's day two, I believe, in our save. Maybe middle of day two. We managed to repair our landing pod so it's not on fire. It's got full power. It's a good little starter shelter. We've got a radio so we can hear if there's any other survivors, try to go save them. Alright, it's gaining power. We are not in the clear though. Oh! First and foremost, I keep forgetting, I really should upgrade my gear. I don't even have an oxygen tank.
New blueprint acquired. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
We go. Comfort war battery. Seaglide and mobile vehicle bay would be really nice. Fins.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Now I would like better fins, better O2 tank. Yeah. What do I need? Silver ore? Coral tube, salt deposits, okay. Gold. More batteries, more copper. Okay. Of course, it's nighttime. Come on. Gotta get better at that. Okay, air. Oh, wow. This tank is really helpful. Okay, well, that's some of the resources we needed. Down here. Missed. Okay, I need air. Not badly though. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Oh. No. Oh no, you don't see me. Copper nodules anywhere around here. Let's go back up. Looks like we're gonna need more water. I think it was three. What? Something new? Yeah, glass, titanium, silver, yeah. Percent. I guess. Back down we go. Just want a little bit of this. That's all I want.
New blueprint acquired.
Not seeing anything. Should be. Let's grab some air. Been through here already. Mm-hmm. you. Stay away. I hear that.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency Seaglide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
2 hours. That's not good. Also, life pod. 477 meters, huh? Alright. We can do that. This way. Up. This will be more than enough. Good. Got me. Yeah, okay, surface. Okay, little fishy. I'm of no threat to you.
New creature discovered. Discovered.
Let's see. Can't scan everything. How about me first?
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Got them already. You.
New creature discovered. New creature discovered.
All right then. Cook everything.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Calorie intake recommended.
Yeah, that's what's going on here.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Silver. We need silver and more batteries.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Here we go. That's pretty good. Silver and gold.
Hello? Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Great. Thank you very much. There you are. I see you. Okay. We need lead. And silver and gold. Look at that.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Just more crystals. Air. Air, 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 air. We're almost there. Oh, you guys, don't get mad at me, I'm just swimming by. Don't get mad at me, I'm just swimming by. Grab some air before we explore.
New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. New blueprint acquired.
Let's get back down there. Oh, I see you. Time to get out of here then. Your cave here? Somewhat. Inventory full. Alright then. We're full. Make it in one breath? I think so. Hi, you. Yes, please.
The Seaglide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Also,
you really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, terrified.
Okay. Thank you for the extra med kit. Lead, copper wire, and wiring kit. It's all about the silver now.
From the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Yeah, buddy, I don't think it's gonna go well for you. Can I move this here? Makes more sense to me to have it there. Okay, planet is contaminated. Am I contaminated? Still normal. Alright. Yeah, it does make us fast. Makes us really fast. Oh, what's this?
New blueprint acquired. The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small
can see that.
Networks.
There we go. Up. Needed a few more of these. Lead. Looking for lead. No, no, you don't.
Seconds.
Lead, lead, lead. No, copper. Salt down here. Up, 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 up. These things right here. Anything? So I'm looking for a more round. Like that one, maybe? Lead.
30 seconds.
Okay, way down here. I'm full. Something's chasing me. But thank God I'm faster. You missed.
Uploaded to PDA.
Lead times two, I only have one. Okay. Yeah, that works. Not the best place to be standing still. But it is the next logical spot. There we go. Here's one. Gold.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance.
Silver.
Depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
More lead. Yes, yes.
30 seconds.
Up, up, up. Straight back down. I see you. Seeing. Right, up, up, up. Let's head back to base. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Inventory full. Yeah, time to go. Up, up, up.
Crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Here we go. It should help protect us. Wait. Where did I get the laser cutter and the repair tools? The extra ones, I mean. In the habitat builder. Could eat.
Land pre-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Do I have to?
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Wait a minute. It's day 5. All right. Definitely need more water. Try. That means sulfur. Oh, I'm full already. Okay. Computer chip. We already have one now, so we don't need to worry about that. Yeah, I think so. Copper wire, right? Alright, but I think it is long enough for this episode. I feel like we need those. Yeah, we need more silver ore. What about here? Can make one of these though, grav trap. But like I said, long enough for this episode. Can we even sit back down? Room for two. Yeah, it's over a kilometer and a half away. We're not getting there anytime soon. Do like the north, south, east, west. That'll help me orient myself, hopefully. That's east. That's north. That's south, right here. And west, it's that way. What is it? F4? Start messing around with this thing. for no other reason than we need more storage space. But yeah, that'll be next episode. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.